Death on the Nile. It's a pyro, Agatha Christie, lot of shitty CGI. They had so much setup. I think that, yeah, they tried to like make everyone's story mean something. I think just so you had some sort of investment in the killer or whatever. I don't know. It fucking sucked, man. They set all this shit up and then rushed the ending. Rushed it. It fucking sucked, man. I wasn't heaps into it. I love a murder mystery. You know, I love Egypt. I love African. 5.5 maybe.